This is me trying my best to draw a horse purely from memory. And this is me, 5 minutes later, drawing a horse with the help of a reference. This is why you should use references.